Hello and welcome to the next revlog. I realise I haven't done them for a couple of days. This is day five, I think. Six, maybe? Five. Five, day five of my getting up at 4 a.m. It's changed now, though. I'm not doing that anymore. I'm currently transitioning through to going to bed at 2 p.m. and getting up at 9 a.m. 2 p.m.? 2 a.m. For that 7 hours sleep. However, I am very tired. I went out last night, which probably didn't help. I don't know if it helped with the thing or not, but whatever. Yes, I will be going to bed very early in the mornings, but for now, I'm going to bed now. I just wanted to say I am fine. Do not worry. I'm apologising about the vlog, so I've not been with it recently in general, but just been a lot. Just, you know, life gets on top of you sometimes. It's fine. Anyway, I'm going to go to bed, so I'll catch you cats on the flip-flop.